Okay, hello. We are back here for Genesis, some more stuff. Anyway, we've been busy to build a base,
as you can see. It's pretty big.
Went a little bit overboard, but I did want to try some new building techniques.
So let me show you around. Okay, we'll start over here. Got the little balcony outside. We've got the sign.
Swagger and Scott.
And we come in here. This is sort of the living quarters, I guess.
And we've got separate sides.
Our beds, our gravestones. We've also got a
door here to get in and out. That is the left side.
So, yes, putting all this roof on and everything, the walls was interesting. And we had a bit of flopping about.
And then I kept crafting stuff, so we've got our little fireplace here. Need some fire.
Little secret tables. Couple of these guys.
I still need to fix that bit up there. But anyway, after redoing all of this was actually smaller. And then I was able to craft the big forge. So then I needed more room. So we actually had to pull all this out and redo it, which I did, which took hours and hours and hours yesterday. So we'll go back around out this door. And you can get an idea of this side. So over here, we've still got the slope ceiling. There's a bit of a funny bit up there, but by that time I sort of got over it. So anyway, double doors here, and we've got our forge, and this is our little workshop. So everything we need. This leads through to the garden. This structure here for all our veggies and long grass and things like that. And I've used these tractable crop pots where you take out the middle, which I think they come up pretty cool. The only problem is this is supposed to be amberry seeds, but they're not very pretty looking. And these are wolfberry, more of those skin berries. I mean, they're supposed to be red. Not sure how they actually grow, so anyway, I'm going to get some over at another place. There's still different seeds from the different biomes work differently in different areas, don't know.
Right, and when you come out here, we've got our little chair and a seat. Oh, no, there we go.
So we've built a grand base in the worst place. Yeah, not a very great spot in the volcano, but it just sort of got out of control. So anyway, today we are heading over to the bog. We haven't been there yet, and I really want to tame a Bloodstalker, so let's go and get the blood. About the last thing that might be in. So, I guess I'll just take all. And oh, that's weighed me down a lot. I didn't think it'd be that heavy. Probably don't need this much, I guess. We'll lose some weight once we get there. Okay, so we are going to head over there now and set up our little Froggy Man kibble station thingy. Here we go. Transfer to Evolve. I can't remember where they are. I think they're like Anyhow, we'll start there and see what we can find. And what we can do, get this out. We can load that up. And load this up. So we've got everything we need. We're good to go. Make sure that's loaded up. And we'll jump straight on. Then luck the RG came. I have to get an XRG at some stage. But I didn't take any notice because remember getting the RGs just constantly dying. Let's just get in the air before something jumps up and kills me. And we'll have a look on the map schemes.
Alright. Now, let's see where the areas are. So we get this from the problem you can be in that kind of light and light condition area. Moves upside down. I actually have my setup upside down. But I'm not too fast about where we are, but I'm going to sort of try and travel to a little bit. So we're not sort of stuck in one corner. I believe we can disable that, but I'm not too fast. Otherwise, it's probably quite we just go off the top here. That's good. Then we're not in the danger zone every time we want to come around. But was this in the area? No, good. And with this particular thing, you can literally skid it off the edge of the mountain. So why don't we just do that for fun? That's the door. This one. I don't think it really matters. But obviously, we want to be able to climb onto it to the door. Where's the door, bud? It's upside down. What? Why is it upside down? That's weird. Maybe we'll just get rid of this stuff in case that's causing a problem. Oh, but I'm letting it run. So come here, buddy. I'm going to put some stuff on you. I'm not sure what trees have them. Apparently some trees somewhere, so find those once we do this. This is gonna make a difference. We'll do it anyway. Alright, so let's try that now. Now we want to do the door. Why are you flipping? There's the door, it's upside down. Weird. Is that a half in the area or something? Yeah, maybe that's causing a problem. We'll skip this place, eh? Unless this one's up there. Hanging down on the ground. Either it doesn't want to be the right way up. But there is lots of death here. Alright, so I'm sort of head towards the middle. Seems to be fine. A bit of a flat spot. Hello, Bronchi. Bracky. Bronchi, Bracky. So this is the first time we've come over, so this is sort of our little save me base. So when I die 20 times, I don't have to keep going back. Yeah, I'm still sure. Flat spot. Here near a cave of some sort. Okay. Let's try that. Why does it want to go upside down? I don't get it. Okay, there you go. Well, we probably could have just done that at the other place, but anyways, there you go. We're in our ruin. Let's put these down. Now we can respawn as required. Put our little gravestone down. Red, lovely. Put this down. As we need it. And one of these. And then that. good. You know, bring anything else we want to put down. No. Oh wow, this goes off really quick. Oh, maybe that's just that one. Okay, not too bad. Alright, let's go find ourselves a Blood Stalker. Where are we going to find you? Luckily we have this. Oh wow, there is lots here that you can't see. Now, I do remember there was a place in there. There is a particular place where you find them. Oh, I don't really remember where it was. Some big trees. I don't really want to fly around willy-nilly. And one of these trees are like huge trees. Okay. Sorta. Towards bigger trees. Oh, there's one. There's one. Oh, there's a couple. Seven. Five. I don't know if you can kill them easily. 26. So we're going to do this. We might want to find ourselves a higher level, but it looks like we're in the right spot. How did the Brontosaurus get up in a tree? Really? Okay. No, those were the same ones. I didn't think I got closer. Where did this go? Or are they going to grab me to tell me? Let's sort of go around them. For now. Let's keep that distance. But you seem to have found the right spot. There's some anyway. Now they have to drag me up and eat me basically. Oh, I have to put that in my hot bar, don't I? I have to get to do that. There we go. That's lucky. Okay, one more round. No, you put the weak things in the tree back. Okay. 28. A couple more over there. So that way, we got one up there. 37. We're getting better.
You're going after a blood.
Plenty of blood. We're going for blood stalkers today. 5, 16. I can't see many good ones, unfortunately. Maybe I should be killing these ones, but I'm not sure.
No, don't do it. Don't go near them if you don't have a glow suit on. They will come up to you.
No, I don't have any glow. That one there. 26. Oops, there's one. There's plenty here. There's 14. We're not doing very well.
26 is the whole bad thing.
I saw a 39 or something. Oh, they're just in the sky. Alright, that's alright, we'll keep looking. There they are, like hiding. Oh, there's a 35. Really want like 150, that'd be better. Oh, I guess we're gonna go up there. That's why. We're a bit low to the ground. Keep going this way. It's a cool spot there. Very nice area. Well, we can't find sort of what we're after. We'll just take the next best one, I suppose, at the 35. We can have a look around. We'll look around. This time we've sort of been here. I did start. Now to go and basically bring it up to this, yeah, death to us all constantly, and just gave up on that, so. 4. an eye level dragon. Don't go too close. I don't know how high out they go. I'll just put you on passive. Make sure you don't come and attack it, which you might likely to do. Now I didn't bring any to feed them, apparently you're supposed to feed them to get the taming rate right, but I'd say this being our first attempt, I think we'll just chill and see what we can do. Really? Uh oh, I forgot about that. We need to look at the stamina. 36. Oh no, we're going down to the death. This could be bad. This could be bad. Okay, I might have to put you on neutral. I might need to get out of here in a hurry. Here's where we land. It's good. Oh, really? Top of this mountain? Go, go, go. Let's see that you get your stand back. I'll have a bit of a look. Look at you. You're not 36. Too shy to use the damage you do. Maybe you've got some decent health. Well, we might have a bit of a look around. If not, we'll take the 36 for now. Can I get these mushrooms in this game? No, it's not for a moment. This is something. Okay, so that's some of the other stuff. Okay, where are your Bloodstalkers? Well, it's alright to find them here. These super spyglass. Okay. We want to make their life easier. And do it this way. Where are you? Okay. Seems to be more collected over there, don't they? For no reason. Bit of a look. Alright. So we do have another headset that we're trying today. Let's see if this one's any better. Let's hope so. Oh, it's just fall from the sky. So we get into the corner. So. Well, I think that might be our best spot for today, back over there. I don't think it'd be anywhere else. Not that I can see right now. What one would it take me? Now we want to choose the right one today. So now we have to get it to grab us, which I didn't think was grab it, but we did it. Maybe be in the right spot, we'll get rid of the bad ones you don't. Yes. Keep my eye on the stand this time. Yes. Tyrannodons would be one high level, one of those. Level, yeah. Oh, no. They're looking quite quick enough. we'll run around in a different series at some stage, but today we're going to fly because it's Genesis, our first time. We'll get some glitches while we're here. I don't know if the glitches come back. I assume they do. I'm just off for so long to come back. I don't really know if they go or come or go back or really just go on it. Yeah, I'm going to say they're cooling in the middle of the way. Let's keep going. Oh, there's one there. The best one was the one. I don't know.
Oh, being eaten. I got dismounted or I'm going to die. Deep water. I killed myself. I didn't dismount. Something dismounted me. How did that happen? I didn't see. That's why we did this. Simple as that, that's it. Right, gotta get our guy back. Okay. Where is he? Okay, what are we gonna do? Do I lose him? No, I still got my arm. Get rid of some of this crap. Okay, down. Okay, got that. Okay. Alright, well, try again. Alright, well, let's just get the thing or something and we'll go from there. But now we've got to fly back over there. I don't know why I was dismounted. I said I killed myself. Did I dismount myself? I don't think so. Who knows? It's possible. Now, let's just get the highest level, best one we can. 16, 26, 7, you want like a 30 at least, I guess. I mean, this is sort of our training Bloodstalker. People call him Trainer. Let's see if we can learn how to fly the thing. It was a 30. 39, there we go. That'll be us. 36. Okay, so we got a couple of chances here. Right, let's get rid of this guy over here. They're all of a sudden they're everywhere. Wait, what are you doing? Where are you going? Let's just put you away. Okay. I'm being attacked by Bloodstalker. I couldn't get it out. dead again. Okay. Nice work. I couldn't get my crossbow out. Yeah.
I did bring grapple hooks. I was sort of semi prepared, I suppose. I didn't think you could get me from there. Dinosaur in my base. You can't put a gate in here. What? Oh no, because I put him away. Okay, that's why. I'm thinking, where is he? Skin. Alright. Drop that. Ah, the rubbish every time. I wish there was a way you could stop that from happening. I'm sure there is, but I don't know. Okay. Alright, try and run over there, it wasn't that far, was it? It's just sort of over here. We've got tech parasaurs because we need electronics. Spacebar, you know, it's checks. Alright. Where were you? You weren't that far. I don't think I want to run across the board today. It's just getting out. Okay, well, that was right. Crushed again. Yeah, these two pedestal things are over there. You're firing them. Come here. Where are you? Alright, well, I have an attack by my first blood stalker, which was quite fun. He didn't let me go, though, to my death. I thought I was going the wrong way. Maybe. Alright, I'm like on either side, so I'm going to have to maybe kill those other ones. Can you take it off your mount? I'm not sure. I just flew straight into them. Now I can't find them. Yeah, Mr. Bloodstalker. They went on the witch tree, were they? There's where I died. My painful death. There's a good one. Put food into tame? What? You got some of my blood. Didn't need much, obviously. I don't know why I made 200. Where are your pals? Give me a tree. This is 36, that's the one. They were just here. I can't quite see them. Stand tight. They're probably on trees next to each other, don't they? Well, it was when I died, it was like... That was the one I... Must have been that one that pulled me up there. It was almost tamed. I should have just let tame, but anyway, I was going to take that much. Maybe save the air on it. Sorta.
Hey, 39. We really want to get rid of this. And this will fall down, okay. Now they'll probably drag me up too. Probably on the ground, but that's not helpful. Really, I can't shoot you from here. But, Well, we might have got two. We're going to get over there. Now we're going to get over there. We're going to grapple. Grapple to that stone. Keep going. Get up. We want that one to get us maybe. You may up there. Not either one of these probably, but let's just go. Can we reach that far? Hopefully jump and turn around. Get to one of those trees. There we go. Oh, yep, he's eyeing me off. He's eyeing me off. Come get me. Can I come get me? Am I not close enough? You don't want to eat me. Hello. Hello. I bet I'm the only one who can't get eaten. Oh, there he goes. Okay, so I don't do anything. Oh, he's pulling me up. He's pulling me up. He's pulling me up. No. What did you let me go for? I didn't do anything. Big wuss. Here we go. Look. Dangling. Bloodstalker food. Pardon? Look, there he is.
I'm scared.
He grabbed me and then he let me go for some reason.
Yeah, sometimes he did let me go.
Yeah.
Did you click? Dad?
Mm-hmm.
Did you click your hit button?
No, I might have clicked something. Yeah,
because if you click one button, you'll let me go.
Right, he's got me. He's got me. Not touching anything. Right. Yep, he's eating it. He's eating it. He's eating it. Oh, yeah. Oh, got him. All right. That didn't take much blood at all.
Not lucky, is it?
We got 39. Okay, I am now.
I want it.
On a bloodstalker. All right. Now, we're going to get his friend up here, too.
Oh,
you're
going
to
get two?
Yeah.
Nathan?
I don't know about Nathan, but I was just going to get two. All right.
Swing like Spider-Man.
Check him out.
Swing like Spider-Man. Swing like Spider-Man.
He's greedy.
Yeah, swing like Spider-Man.
Getting in too quick. Too far. Alright.
Swinging like Spider-Man as soon as I get on.
Now, let's just see if your mate's still up there. Let's just put you away. Alright, we have a Bloodstalker. Our first one. Excellent. Now,
can make things up there too. And you're gone. No, I'm not really going. It's just standing here. Where are you, buddy? Hey, right then. Let me keep this out in case something. Ah, there he is. Okay, so he's not that. He's still there. I just couldn't even see him without that on there. Now I even know where he is. He's already leaving. Oh, wow. That's so hard to spot. Alright, how far up can we get? I'm going to get up to him now. Look at me go. I'm dying. Oh, there he is. Wants to get me. Making our way over to him. Come on, buddy. 30-something. He's got me. No. Yes, he has. Okay. He's got me. He's gonna eat me again. Alright, we have two Bloodstalkers. Yeah. Ah, now we have to work out how to ride him. Okay, you just sort of walk around, that's pretty cool. Did he sprint? Yep, yep, he's got a sprint. Okay. Alright, now. Right click, there's a jump. Do a grabby thing. To eat something. Alright, we have our first Bloodstalker. Excellent. No fall damage, that's good, I guess. We don't want to really just get killed straight away, but surely there's something we can eat. Alright, how do you do that? Okay, so that's his right click. Yeah.
Why would a swim like spying
it? Then, how do you release? Left click to release?
Yes.
I can't really see that. Okay, so right click spins it, and then left click to release it.
Where's the webs?
Yeah, I don't know. You can't really see them, hey?
Where's the webs?
I don't know where the webs are gone. Alright, so let's whack one of these in and see if we can level him up somewhat. Okay, jump. So this is going to take a bit of getting used to. Alright, let's see if we can kill you. Oh, not much. Die. Oh, at least you can get away quick. I think we need maybe a safer area to level them up. Where am I? Can't zoom up. Hello. Mr. Bloodstalker. I'm like dangling in the front of him.
What? Hello, Mr. Bloodstalker. How are you today? Let's take a picture.
Alright. Well, we are going to play with the Bloodstalker and level him up somewhat. And we'll leave it there. See you in the next one.